silent city creep who stands alone in front of eyes to ask the skies to clear for him would hurt his pride. But spreading his arms wide, death opens up his royal grief, but recoils from the hugeness of this stranger's isolation. For he was as lonely as a sparrow amongst quail, yeah. He was as lonely as a child's photo in a drawer. His loneliness vaster than the Great Wall of China, yeah. He was lonelier than Cain before his fall. Waving down gesticulating arms, he signifies he wants to buy himself another round of shelter. As the alcohol in his blood is pumped like fire to his brain, he wants to kill some memory forever. Yeah, he hopes to slaughter some memory forever. For he was as lonely as a house rat after death, yeah. He was lonelier than the rodent spirit that left. As lonely as a gambler whose luck's departed, yeah. As lonely as the scent of love when lovers fled. He finishes his glass, collects his long coat from the rack, goes back into the street where he's swallowed up by all his distant relations. Yeah, he's swallowed up by all his distant relations. For he was as lonely as a sparrow amongst quail, yeah. He was as lonely as a child's photo in a drawer. His loneliness vaster than the Great Wall of China, yeah. He was lonelier than Cain before his fall.
This one is called Strict, Straight and Gorgeous. Beneath the grommel gable gaff, no bloom nor colored spread or laugh. Await food for a winter solstice lap. Nil gained left of summer's glut. Beyond the reach of riddled walk, place where the ancients talk of journeys took with spring in foot, of magpie dreams and trembling brook. Straight and gorgeous. You make me nervous, you're so strict, straight and gorgeous.
bloated lice. All fall quiet amongst your wife. I await like a dead man, Susan, like every frog and newt. Your gorgeous grace and frost-glazed gauze to yield once more to summer's force. Ah, you make me nervous, you're so strict, straight and gorgeous. You're so strict, straight, and gorgeous. Ah. Yeah, you make me nervous. You're so strict, straight, and gorgeous.
This one's older. It's from an album called Past the Distance, 1969. Hidden by night, hold up your dreams and be free. Take flight, no one may watch you. In dreams, don't be frightened of what you may see. For the play has begun, and the scenes there unveiled, like the song to be sung, and the postcard that's mailed. You're complete, all the things you would like to have done. And you'll heal all the wounds with the cobwebs unspun. Oh, see the blade glisten in the arm of a sling, propped up by a scandal that maintained its sting. Keep the flat of the blade in the palm of your hand, and don't let the song get beyond your command. My love in my dreams and my life are the same, but in dream nothing's real, and in life nothing's gained, till the virgin white citizens raise their ugly head. Then you wonder whether it's a dream or whether you're dead. And you fade. This one's called The Chauffeur.
Mm-hmm.
I like the wind, for the breeze is a thing that drives the fallen leaves. Walk through the night, bird's eyes catch the light reflected by the dampened street. Her thoughts are own, though she travels with none that would make him feel at ease. He bent to the shoulder lent with its color of stained fleece. And she used his shoulder just to carry her over, over and over on her cranial chauffeur. Whispers a name, it's caught by the rain and the creaking of the trees. The station close, on the tracks, train slow, awaiting those who wish to leave. But he used his shoulder just to carry her over, over and over. Still dancing clover, aha, over and over, aha, over, over, on her cranial chauffeur. Her over, over and over on her cranial chauffeur. This one is called What a Day. It's old. People call around, all they want's a drink. I found my love anyway, and then you walk right in. Sit right down and grin, you grin to me. I hear you say, what a day, oh yeah, what a day today has been. And wear your hat, oh yeah, how you choose your silly girl. And Sergeant Major, life together isn't bad, it's just the weather. Sergeant Major, life together isn't bad, it's just the weather. Oh yeah. You come complaining to my love and say that you've got worries here and there beyond compare. And then you walk right in, sit right down and grin, you grin to me. I hear you say, what a day, oh yeah, what a day today.
day has been. And wear your hair, oh yeah, how you choose your silly girl. And Sergeant Major, life together isn't bad, it's just the weather. Sergeant Major, life together isn't bad, it's just the weather. Oh yeah. Stand. Are you one of the wanted? Do you have somewhere to go to? Is it a ticket to nowhere? You've got plan. And all the things you thought gave your life meaning, all the things you thought that you could hold, break up like yesterday's used evening. Paper birds missing half their fold. I feel cold. The city's cold. Because we're all living on neutered air. Ah, we're all living on neutered air. From nowhere, as you pass the distance, and the galley rats scamper above, and your ideas are floating near the wreckage of thought, and those galley rats scamper above. Catch me. You catch me crying.
because all the things you thought gave your life meaning. All the things you thought that you could hold. Break up like yesterday's used evening. Paper birds missing half their folds. And I feel cold. The city's cold. The platform's cold. Because we're all living on Newton Air. We're all living on Newton Air.
The 60s. This one's called Hiawatha. Hiawatha, Hiawatha, where have your magic marks? Person's gone. Oh, gold star, always shining, never shaken, never shaken. I could wait forever, yes, my love forever, if I was not afraid. But your cold perfection causes my erection to drift into the shade, yeah. Ah, yes, so I'll stand here waiting by this murky river till I can face your gaze. Hiawatha, Hiawatha, always fighting unclean spirits, without reason, without treason. Ah, I could wait forever, yes, my love forever, if I was not afraid. But your cold perfection causes my erection to drift into the shade. Ah, yeah, but I'll stand here waiting by this murky river till I can face you again. Ah, but that's not me. I walk the golden river like the sun, gold star, she shines.
next song is called Through Stones. And it's new.
She's humming a crazy tune, heard on a passing car's radio. She doesn't know the name, but boy, she knows the way it goes. She's cycling back home. By the roadside, she sees green. She's amazed at where they'll grow. Through the asphalt and cracked gray, through the dog urine and snow. She'd like to be like those. And in the distance, she heard crying. Was it laughter from behind? But what she'd really like to know is how to come back from below and grow through stone. It's the last light of the day as she settles in her room. Thinks perhaps she'll stay, like them she'll learn to bloom. If she's lucky sometime soon, and in the distance she heard crying. Or was it laughter from behind? But what she'd really like to know is how to come back from below and grow through stone.
This one's very old, from the 60s. It's called Big White Car. Take an easy century, take an easy ride. Take it down and you'll follow me, oh. You're giving to all your charities, and at that, and the newspapers print your name, and they thank you so much. Big white car. Yeah, you still drive in your big white car. Hey, you still drive in your big white car. But Donnie,
expect me to ride. No, I don't wanna ride. No, 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 no. I don't wanna ride. I don't wanna ride. Don't expect me to ride. I won't wear a smile. Yeah.
The days of far-reaching hills, distant days for my eye, depths of London's jungle of pain, reaches to the sky. And you say you want to help the world. Well, your money, it can do that well. But yeah, cause the life of the man at ease, well, but it's so easy to please. But you still drive in your big white car. Yeah, you still drive in your big white car.
Expect me to ride, no.
This one's called Accidental Life, and it's what we're all part of. Some days I feel that there's meaning. That honesty might pay. That we're part of some higher purpose. But today is not one of those days. From our accidental birth, our unknown demise, debating what came first in this accidental life. A rope can fray, cables can snap, creation could take you under, or you could ride her back. And everything you've ever known of hell or heaven will collapse.
You could catch your mother crying. You could find your father gone. Accidents start early. for some before they're born. No need to climb Kilimanjaro. To lose things to the cold. The broken-hearted keep their hearts on ice. To find one's thought they filled with mole. Well, it's a funny old world we live in. With all our graceless wires. Never sure that we're existing. We're never sure our world is ours. From our accidental birth to our unknown demise. Debating what came first in this accidental life. A rope can fray, cables can snap. Creation could take you under, or you could ride her back. And everything you've ever known of hell or heaven will collapse. I can tell the worst is over. I feel once more my quiet faith. Chasing away this fear of living. Let me linger a while in this state. Of newly cut corn came sifting through the palm trees. My eyes, they were blinded by the sun reflecting on the sea. 100 dozen mermaids smiled as I passed through the haze. The sound of familiar voices of yonder day. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, Jerusalem. Oh no, no. Jerusalem was made by a guy, oh I forget his name. Jesus was a dropout, a king who bore no crown. Only his long hair flowing and blowing in the wind. And Jesus was a fisherman, that's all he had to say. Said, now follow me, disciples. Lead your lives
a different way. And he rode into Jerusalem on a donkey folk bedraggled and lame. And the Pharisees cursed his every word, but did not laugh. That made a change. Reflecting on the sea. Well, that same sun was rising just to christen his cross of faith. Did he imagine at that moment 200 million hypocrites would praise his name?
Memories of her in my rundown loft, in tantalizing blouses, picking her way through my dream-strewn floor. A rich girl with no trousers, or stared at as by a musk-lunch pike in one of your father's houses. I recall you upon pressed linen sheets, a rich girl with no trousers. In the domiciles where our histories play, on the fecund lawns of time, each has their walled manor, and you're a resident in mine. And you can't take that away. Oh no, it's no use trying. It's not your memory, it's mine. Thank you. each other's company for such little time. We brightened up our memories for life. So please, please don't take that away. I know it's what makes my life shine. Without my memories, I'm blind. Once disturbed this house now for almost 40 years. Lived here quite peacefully and nothing has got near me. So imagine my surprise when sometime past 8, stare over my coffee cup, see a stranger at my gate. How did she get through the road barriers and past the barbed wire fence and through the no trespassing signs? I suppose I never meant. Ah, she must have found some secret, some tiny little hole, and crawled so quietly down it on the back roads to my soul. How I wanted you, yeah. How I wanted you. Nothing else would do, no. No one else would do. I wanted you, yeah. Wanted you, wanted you, wanted you, wanted you. my finger, put some blood into a cup. For I read somewhere a gypsy said, made your love life look up. But my desire is not some passport that gives access to our time. Not now we're trespassing on the back roads of our lives. I hope I've learned my lessons, our meager tributes deemed enough for the gods to bless us both with requital for our love. And how I wanted you, yeah, how I wanted you, yes, nothing else would do. No, no one else would do. I wanted you, yeah. Wanted you, wanted you, wanted you. Just to drive her out again. And how I wanted you, yeah. How I wanted you.
Next one's another old one. I hope I remember the lyrics. Okay.
Golden was the city unto which they rode. Golden haired their people marching in the glow. For many a day they'd wandered through forest and through town. Not stern out to stop them, they'd get their lord his crown. And golden, golden was their time. Oh, golden heads held high. See the marching stirrups shine unto the morning still quite spry. Reload. Legs buckling, face grotesque, but their pockets are filled with gold. God! was the city on which they pegged their dreams. Little change our lumber, find our barren leaves. We're restless though our beds now filled with down. To find a load to crown. And golden, golden was our time. Golden, golden truths and lies.
Last song will be a song called Loitering is Allowed. Loitering's allowed, and I've been sitting here. It's such a beautiful hour. I touch the wood they used to build your house. We seldom speak nowadays, but I hear you thinking out loud, because it's pretty here, so pretty here, and loitering's allowed. Are you praying here? Are you just staying here, looking through glass at the cloud? 'Cause something flew over my place. Did it fly over yours?
Is it all over?
Is it all just clouds
through glass?
Through glass. Loitering's allowed, and I've been sitting here, been here now for a while. My limbs feel stiff, I feel brittle as I rejoin the crowds. But lingering longings for sights and sounds. Hey God, it's pretty here, so pretty here, and loitering's allowed. Are you praying here? Are you just staying here, looking through glass at the cloud? 'Cause something flew over my place. Did it fly over yours?
Is it all just clouds through glass?
Thank you very much.
Muchas gracias.
Maya Elliott.
Myra Lazar.
Julie Wood.